News out of the SEC East, South Carolina has parted ways with its head football coach, Will Muschamp. The school announced the decision on Sunday night. South Carolina lost to Ole Miss on Saturday, 59-42. Muschamp is in his fifth season at South Carolina, sitting with a record of 28-30, 2-5 this season. Muschamp's contract buyout is just north of $10 million. Muschamp was previously the head coach at Florida. Tennessee beat the Gamecocks 31-27 earlier this season.